So today we are happy to announce that we are going to kick off a partnership with Sierra Space and to work with them to foster a continuation from our graduates at a Broomfield campus right here in Colorado.
Sierra Space, we are in the midst of developing really sort of the next space shuttle. It's called the Dream Chaser. We're standing in front of the first Dream Chaser to be in production that is intended to go to space on the top of a rocket, join with the International Space Station, deliver cargo, and then come back and land on a runway. I was looking for a venue to train technicians and even engineers to fill gaps in our business, and that is a model that I'm working with Spartan on.
We're excited about the relationship, and we believe that as we work with Sierra Space, this is going to continue to evolve.
I'm really excited about our relationship with Spartan. So we are training technicians for Sierra Space.
It's exciting. It's on the forefront of the aviation and the aerospace industry. When I think about Spartan College, we have the ability to train to safety. We have the ability to train to technology. We have the ability to train to practicality. For our technicians and our graduates, that's really going to help us drive opportunity.
We are going to change history. Working for a company like Sierra Space that is going to the boundaries of what we know and beyond is the most exciting thing for somebody to do.